just witnessed, and lucky for us, we're going to take a look at it again with Show Track. And as the numbers come in, the projected distance of that blast, over 490 feet. That's right up there with the longest home runs we've ever seen.